back in the day, me and you, baby, we used to have fun, but then you delivered that baby. Look, that's not my son.
Sometimes, my genius is, it's almost frightening.
So I'm making this wonderful chocolate, it's coming up well. Let's just have a taste. Wonderful.
I'm gonna sing Cher Lloyd by Cher Lloyd or Rebecca Jingle. And don't forget all this trouble we got into. Why does nobody know how to flush the toilet after taking a shit?
It wasn't me.
Well, it was one of yours.
Disgusting!
And then I'm not allowed. Stupid makeup. What are they gonna do? Catch me. I'm not gonna do this.
What's up, bitches? The pussy wagon has arrived.
I eat it from my Miami bar, man. Bust down. These hoes can't stand me.
I don't know why you're looking at me like that and shaking your head.
You won, Jane.
Oh my god.
And I hope it makes you happy. Because you ruined my night completely. Just so you could have the money. Well, I hope you spend it on getting lessons on grace and decorum. Because you've got all the grace of a reversing dump truck with no tyres.
Dear Lord, what a sad little life, Jane.
I don't get it.
Well, you wouldn't, would you, love? Because there's nothing going on in there. So, Jane, take your money and get off my property.
Oh, well done, Jane.
Smith Star.
Tell him what one blood who's gonna win in the UK. Everybody's gonna say UK. Reluctantly, cause most of these people stop fuck with me. So to me cool down, down. Don't have to fool.
Now.
I always have to fool.
Ow, ow.
Ain't nothing new.
Now.
He crazy, know what you're thinking.
Rabina, know what you're drinking.
Rap singer,
chain bling.
Holla at the next chick soon as you're blinking.
What's your persona about the Americana? Rama and Michelle, cause all my clothes designer.
I just smile like a London bloke.
We film to find out what life is really like in one of our secondary schools.
Google will not get you a GCSE.
What's the capital city of Kenya?
Narnia.
Wow.
Sophia, why do you think I did it?
Listen, yeah, I forgot something to say next time to each of my face.
Yeah. I haven't even done anything.
Then it was you, that's why my mum said it sounded like you. They were getting me started, yeah?
Tatika's been in Reading for the last 3 days because her grandma died. Okay, she's come back today.
Why didn't you tap Sarah?
No, you might not have meant to, but she's very sensitive at the moment. She's going to be.
Miss Carstella.
Okay.
I'm sorry to hear that grandma passed away. Obviously, I'm going to be upset by any anything. Tatika, the only thing is not for us to be mates or anything with you. And I don't want to be mates with you, alright?
Okay, off you go.
Mysterious girl, move your body close to mine.
Come on, move your body.
I stop and stare at you, walking on the shore.
Do it.
I try to concentrate, my mind tries to explore.
To explore.
A tropical scent of you picks me up above. And girl, when I look at you, oh, I fall in love.
Come on, do it.
Oh girl, you look so fine. And oh, I wanna make you mine. I just wanna be with the woman that I love.
The woman that I love.
Auntie Seb, you're crazy bad.
Come on guys, we're different. We're like nothing you've ever had on the show before.
You are different.
Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
Yeah, no, I don't think you're right for this.
Oh, come on guys, we'll prove
give
it to
a
you.
Chance.
Give us a chance.
Guys, guys.
Come on guys, seriously, you're like Ant in Death.
Oh, come on, Simon.
Simon, we're really good.
No, disrespect. We are really, really good.
We'll prove it to you, Simon. We'll prove it to you.
Yeah.
Better to win less than love.
Guys, you can't sing well enough. Now, I've said no, now get off.
Now, come on, give us another chance. We've got it. Mysterious girl, move your body.
Never baked before, let alone competitively, let alone on Bake Off. It's the worst idea anyone's ever had.
Do you want to shake my hand now or later?
You can shake it now to save yourself the bother, or you can shake it later on and eat humble pie.
The texture of your flapjack is perfect.
This is so bad.
I'm not taking this out. It looks like soup. I wish I were dead.
Because you have half an hour.
Come on, be magically done. The mixture is still liquid.
Can you tell us about your flapjack, please?
Started making it. Had a breakdown. Bon appetit.
Finger open really bad. Help! I think I need to sit outside for a bit.
Oh dear.
This is lovely.
Do you know, if it had like a ham in it, it would be like a British carbonara.
Oh no.
It's true.
I'm glad you're standing there.
Do you agree?
Yeah.
If my grandmother had wheels, she would have been a bike.
Ha!
It doesn't make any sense what you say. Both of you.
Ha 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 ha!
It's a different recipe.
I do make very quick decisions based on first names, and a whole bunch of names I really don't like, things like footballers' names, names after seasons, geographical names, celebrity names, things like Jilly Fears and Jolly Apple.
But your child's called Poppy.
Yes, but Raspberry Season, is it?
Not very classical. You should use the Latin name for poppy. That would be interesting.
Yeah, but interestingly, people have actually criticised me for calling my child Poppy. They say that Poppy's a naughty name.
So what about geographical names?
Oh, like Brooklyn or London.
But your child's called India.
Yes, but that's not a geographical location.
A few hours after these school children wished him a happy birthday, Boris Johnson would enjoy a happier one than most. On June the 19th, 2020, ITV News can reveal he was off to another event behind closed doors. Just after 2 p.m, this table was laid out with hearty food from Marks and Spencer. As many as 30 staff gathered around it, ready for Boris Johnson to return. His wife, Carrie, surprised him with a cake and led a chorus of happy birthday. We're told the event that afternoon lasted 20 to 30 minutes. Among those who did change birthday plans in 2020, the Queen, who watched her scaled back celebrations without family. How many more birthdays will Boris Johnson spend in here? Paul Brand, News at 10.
I'm absolutely off my nut to go to Big Tesco. I'm buzzing off my bloody tits to go to Big Tesco.